disappointing. So that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, Fatty, no parents.
And?
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, with me. Nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron!
Just do the test. such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So so not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just know the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just know the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you. Oh, what was that? That was nothing. That was nothing.
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though. We could be in a lot of trouble.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Do you know what I've got too many of around here? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them. Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It
won't. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him.
Do you know what I've got too many of around here? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them. Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Ah, missed me that time! Oh, you were soaking the salt. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, my fault. Thank you. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. What am I missing? Brainwave, I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I know, keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying though, just keep on testing. Still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey anyway. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk.
Oh, God, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you all right back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful, that... I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.